I always wanted to learn something more. So it resonates particularly with me in that I am that person. I'm that person who loves being able to speak to an NSL audience, but I also can be a member and be sitting in the audience and just be enjoying myself by learning something that I wouldn't normally anyway.